Welcome back. Yo, welcome back everyone. This is JP here with PSG, bringing you some of a franchise on the PS5 as we are starting our Tennessee Titans franchise because finally the new draft update came out. And so yeah, I'm hoping to jump in this with y'all for the very first time. Before we get started in that, just one quick little thing here. We're going to look at the lineup of the team. Probably make some adjustments before the season starts, but we got Tannehill, QB, pretty solid QB. Not super mobile, but we can definitely get out of the pocket. Of course, we have the big man, the man, the myth, the legend, Derrick Henry, the king himself. On the outside, we got Julio Jones and AJ Brown. I have Josh Reynolds here, but I've been thinking about making him our tight end. He would give us more speed, and I just feel like if I do that, I can get Marcus Johnson in the slot, who's got a little bit more speed than him, I believe. And yeah, he's got 91. I was thinking that, or maybe giving the young guy McMath the slot position, because he's got that 92. I don't think Fitzpatrick has. Yeah, he's at 89. So, yeah, and then we got Lawan at left tackle, Roger Saffold at left guard, Ben Jones at center, Nate Davis at right guard, and then I signed a Mitchell Schwartz because we did not have a right tackle. It's just a one-year deal. Then for now, we have Anthony Firkser, Jeff Swaim, and Luke Stalker. Defensively, pretty solid little defense here. Denico Autry on the right end, Tyre Tart in the middle. Need to upgrade that. We'll probably use the draft to go after defensive tackle there. And then Jeffrey Simmons, the Hoss himself, playing left end there. Then a cornerback one, we have Janoris Jenkins, but I'm thinking about switching them out for either Farley or Fulton and putting Jenkins in the slot. Caleb Farley, in development trade. This guy right here is going to be a piece for us for many years to come. I'm hoping to make this like a 3 or 4 year franchise, at least 3 years. He's got 95 speed though, and I'm just gonna say my other franchise that I play with the Titans, just when I was getting used to the game and stuff, by the time I made playoffs, he was at 97 speed. So excited for that. Kevin Byard, superstar. We got Harold Landry at right outside linebacker. I'm hoping to get a Daney some reps. John Brown and Rashawn Evans are middle linebackers, but David Long Jr., he has been balling out for my Titans in real life. And then Bud Dupree at the left outside linebacker position. Then I have Amani Hooker over here, who's really not that good. 88 speed, decent zone coverage, doesn't really have great hit power. Thinking about swapping him out for Dane Cruikshank, who actually has 92 speed, the same zone coverage. Hit power is a little weaker, but acceleration stuff just makes me really want to start him. So we'll just have to see how things go with that. Special teams, nothing special here. Brett Kern, Tucker McCann, but we're going to obviously start Ficken. Tucker McCann is definitely getting let go. Kick returner, Darrington Evans. Punt returner, Chester Rogers. And we're just gonna go through and finally do our scouting stuff. So can't see nothing right now because it's only preseason, obviously. But we can get our scouts. So let's start off here. You know what? You get 5. It looks like I'm gonna guess that's the max. So let's go and manage roster. We're gonna go to the trade center here. I'm just going to kind of look and see. Oh, that's what I needed. Okay, left guard, defensive tackle, cornerback, tight end, strong safety. Those are our needs. Don't know how accurate those are. Left guard's not a huge need, I don't feel like, because we have Dylan Radins. He's only a 6'7", but I do have him as someone to get upgraded. So let's do this. Don't need a left end, so let's fire the scout. Tight end may not be that important. Left tackle is not that important. Don't really need defensive ends. Let's just fire all these guys. Alright, so we're going into this together here. Free agent scouts. Let's go by tier. Alright, free safety, strong safety, tight end, defensive tackle, QB, wide receiver, defensive tackle, wide receiver, middle linebacker, halfback, fullback, free safety, strong safety, right guard, center. Okay, so I think we get this guy, Richard Seymour. Wait, are some of these Derek Johnson? Yeah. Chris Long. Tiki Barber. Oh, that's cool. Brian Arakpo. What's he? He's got to be linebacker then, right? Where'd he go? Oh, defensive. I see that, dude. Okay, so we were going to get this guy right here. Hire this scout. Boom. Alright. Can we... Unable to hire scout. Each scout has a tier from 1 to 3. When replacing a scout, you must replace them with one of the same tier. Okay, so you get 1, 3, 1, 2, and 3 ones, I believe. Is that how that works? I think. Alright, so let's go back the other way. Okay. So we get 1, 2. So let's go to the 2s. Pretty sure I seen earlier 1, 2. Alright, we don't need that. Rodney Harrison. Oh, wait. Wide receiver probably would not be bad. Oh, this right here. Rondae Barber. Cornerback and strong safety. And now we can go for tight end. So let's go. You. Left guard. And then. I kind of want to do a wide receiver. I want to go for a big name wide receiver guy. Reggie. Oh, I can't get him. He's a 2-star. Wait, or can I get another? Okay, that's what I thought. Alright, so maybe Lamar Thornton. I was hoping to find a. Just go Carson Monk. Alright, is that it right? Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, cool. Alright. Okay. Alright, let's... Let's just leave that alone for now. I don't really know what all that does until we get to that point. Alright, so we'll advance the week here. Camp standout. Football IQ. Yeah, let's just throw something out there. +2 catch traffic, alright. So go look at this again. Still not nothing we can do with it, so I'm guessing probably not till like week 1 or week 2. Let's go weekly strategy here, and since it's just I've just been doing this, and because I'm not playing these preseason games at all, they don't matter. I have injuries turned off for the preseason. I will update all that later. So let's go ahead and upgrade players. We're gonna save our staff points as well. Monty Hooker, okay. Let's get his hybrid, so maybe we can get him some speed. We can get up to him up to like 90 speed. He'll be pretty solid. And just skip the rest there. Yeah. If he can get up to 90 speed, I'd be okay with keeping him just because the hit power he has over Cruikshank, and I may make Cruikshank my main, how should I put it? Make him my main user. Sorry. Zoned out there. Cannot think for my life. Okay, cut this guy. I need to cut 11, right? Halfbacks. Well, we need Derrick Henry and Darrington Evans for sure. Cut. I don't need Brian Hill. We need a blasting game. Mason Kinsey moved to the practice squad. Okay, let's see here. One, two. You're gonna be tight end. Three. Four, five. Maybe the practice squad. Cut. So what's that? One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, that'll be solid. Tight ends. We got way too many. So we're gonna start getting rid of some of these guys. Oh, cut Jarrett Pinkney. Move you to the practice squad. We'll cut Luke Stalker. All right, that will give us three. Left tackle, cut you. Left guard, cut you. Center, as well. Your crap. Right guard, keeping Dylan. Alright, we got Mitchell Schwartz. You retired in real life. Don't need you. Keep these. We'll cut you. Actually, not bad for 59-year-old. 59 overall, we're just putting him on the practice squad. A lot of guys here. I don't need White Ray. Ooh, no, I want Rashad Weaver. Okay. Evans, Brown, Long, Monty, cut Justin March. I need four more. Keep the four of you. Okay, I want at least six. One, two, three, four, five, six. Yeah, perfect. Cut you. Cut you. I just need two more, so let's go to kicker for one. Oh, Tucker McCann's actually got 97 kick power, 71 kick accuracy over Sam Ficken. Yeah, I know Ficken's really supposed to be our kicker in real life, but he's been hurt most of the year, so why even start him? Strong safety, yeah, we'll cut you. And then let's go ahead and do this. Practice squad eligible. Let's get some speed. Oh, Guidry. Hello. How about we just sign you to the squad, actually? We could use that type of speed on our team. Okay. Jeff Badette, sign to the practice squad. Nathan Cottrell, sign to the practice squad. Tyrone Johnson, sign you to the practice squad. We want some depth that's meant for speed guys here. So, practice squad and Kadar Holman, sure. Oh, nope. And QB. Don't see nothing. No. I got wide receivers, tight end. We will sign Hunter Bryant. We'll just put him on the practice squad. Nothing there. Nothing. Nothing great. Yeah, this guy. He's technically better than our starter, but we're gonna give our starting guy some chance. Chikai Polite, sign you to the practice squad. Nothing really there. Already got corners. Shut. Alright. Juju. Oh, we are full. Yep. We are actually full, so. We gotta cut one player. Let's go to free safety. Yeah, when your speed's 87, you're gone. Alright. Can we do anything now? Still can't. Okay, that's good to know. So really, you just hire and fire guys at the beginning. And that's pretty much that. Okay, so this is where everything's going to get interesting. So let's set our season goal. We should be able to make the playoffs. Choose draft class. Okay, we're going to use the 2022 info draft I had by Bengal. Pretty good YouTuber. Usually his draft's pretty good, so. Okay. So our big positions that we're going after are defensive tackle. I believe it was guard. No, it wasn't guard. It was cornerback and safety. Maybe tight end and wide receiver. Yeah, I'm already not sure about. Alright, so let's look at our scouts here. We got cornerback, safety, defensive tackle, left guard, right guard, tight end, wide receiver. Alright, so this is our national scout. It says northeast, central, southeast, west. Okay. So, let me think here. I'm going to make this easier myself. I'm going to take a picture of the positions. So I can go to the prospects. Oh, there's a region breakdown? Look at this. Okay. Alright, we have some QBs, a cornerback. So the West might be good for my wide receivers. Or the southeast, I'm not sure. Strengths, cornerback, defensive tackles, wide receivers, quarterbacks, corners, tight ends. Okay, central is gonna be my tight ends. Okay, so we're pretty heavy on everything. Okay, so central's tight ends. Northeast will be my wide receivers, I guess. Southeast will be my corners. Alright, central, tight end. Central, tight end. Northeast receivers. Southeast corners. So let's go to my. Central, and then I think this was northeast, wide receivers, corners, southeast, Nash, and then this, what, West, I think. Let's see if that's if that looks good real quick. Northeast was wide receivers, southeast corners, northeast receivers. Okay, that looks good. So all right, let's go look at the prospects here. Alright, so big thing is defensive tackles. Always looks for the massive hit, loves to use a spin as a counter move, relies on a swift arm over move, uses speed of power to bull rush blockers, motors always running hot, often looks to rip the ball from runners, typically avoids getting flagged. Okay, so acceleration good to great, agility great to elite, change of direction great to elite. Oh, so this dude, yeah. Okay. Skillz. So far, all we know, he's got A pursuit and C stamina. Stamina's not the best, but it's not. So we'll put him on our watch list. Now let's look at this guy. What's his name? Jordan Davis. Okay, always looks for the mass fit, loves to use spin as counter move. Pretty much the same thing. So, yeah. Okay, physicals. Decent to solid speed, good to great, solid to good to great to elite. We do know he has a B power moves and a B stamina. We'll keep an eye on him. Let's look at this guy, Robert Cooper. He's pretty much the same. Physics, decent solid. Marginal and decent jumping. I don't know. B blocking, F hit power. Nope. We'll keep him off our list for now. An undrafted free agent. Let's look at the same thing here. Not really worth anything. Jay Andrews. Great to elite, good to great, solid to good, decent solid, solid to good, marginal decent. D blocking, C, yeah, okay. So we'll come back later and look at these. So we also had corners. We're at 25%, so let's look at this right here. Struggles to find the ball in the air, motor is always running hot, often looks to rip the ball from runners, typically avoids getting flagged. Great to elite, good to great. This guy is a baller, so D recognition, B stamina. We'll keep him on our watch list, but this guy has moved up quite a bit, looks like. Maintains poise at the catch point. Yeah, same for the rest of those. Okay, really good. B catching, F stamina. I don't like these stamina guy, these guys being so low on stamina. Same thing as the last guy. Really solid. A entry, B zone. Ahmad Gardner. Really good as well. A catching, A press. Okay, this guy right here could be a steal if we can get him. Round one projection. We'll look at this guy's our left corner here. Always looking to intercept passes. I like to see that. Great to elite, decent solid, decent solid. So not the best. C hit power, A injury. So we'll put him on our watch list as well. Just kind of look. Round three to four. Struggles to find the ball in the air. See, I hate seeing that. Agility. Marginal decent, change it around. Yeah, I don't think this guy's gonna be all that. Alright, and the last thing, let's look at wide receivers. This I won't, Chris Olave. Suffers from concentration drops, exceptional body control on the sidelines, fights for every single inch as a runner, great at snagging passes in midair, avoids big hits, falling catches. Wants to take every catch to the house, known to attract flags. It's pretty solid there. 50 stamina, be shorter out. We'll put him on our list. See, this doesn't, what I do like is that it doesn't actually tell me deep routes and A, B, stiff arm. It doesn't actually tell me like what their trait is. Like, are they a deep threat? Are they slot? 6'3", 200 pounds. This guy got decent speed. Great to elite acceleration. Good to great agility. Good to great speed. B break tackle. B juke move. George Perkins is the guy to put on our radar. But to be honest, I am looking for more of a slot guy. Speed. Decent slot. No. He's going to be like in the 80 speed. Great to elite. Okay. What is that? Jahan Dotson? He's been up 50 spots. Romeo Dubes. Good to great speed. D catching though. Khalil Shakir. Solid to good. Alright, and then the last position I want to look at is the tight end position. Great to elite speed for tight end. I like to see that. He's pretty much great. He's great to elite or good to great. He's got A pass blocking, B short route. Okay, this dude definitely needs to keep my eye on him. Cade Otton. Good to great speed. I like to see that, so. C carrying and D short route, and so we'll put him on there just in case. Isaiah Likely, great to elite speed, D run block, A short route. What is he, a day through projection? This is an undrafted guy, but good to great speed. B stiff arm, C pass block. Yeah, we'll wait and look at some more later. Oh, we get mock drafts too. This new scouting is gonna be so freaking awesome. All right, so. We play the Arizona Cardinals in week one, but we are actually going to call that video right here. This was just to get a setup for the season. I'll probably make some few changes to the team before we get into the game. We'll do all of our opening day stuff, our camp standout, weekly strategy, all that stuff. We're going to save our staff points till later in the season. Probably like every 4 weeks or so. There's 17 games, so yeah, we'll probably do like every 4 weeks, and then we'll do our last one 17th week. So if you don't mind, if you enjoyed this video, please smash that like button, as every like helps. If you're new to the channel, you want to see more about me, hit subscribe, trigger that bell icon so you can stay up to date on every video upload. Until next time guys, this is JP PSG saying peace out and have a wonderful day.